in the same time zone, looking through your timeline, seeing all the rainbows. I got an idea, and I know that it sounds crazy. I just wanna see ya. Oh, I gotta ask, do you got plans tonight? I'm a couple hundred miles from Japan tonight. I was thinking I could fly to your hotel tonight. Cause I can't get you off my mind. Can't get you off my mind. Can't get you off my mind.
I'm getting more hungrier and hungrier every minute. I've been waiting forever for the Thanksgiving food to be ready.
Taffyta, why are you not so patient?
Hey, I got an idea. I'll have a snack while I wait for dinner. But you won't have enough room for dinner in your belly, Taffyta.
I don't care. I won't have a big snack.
Caramel cookies. I gotta have some. Don't you dare eat my caramel cookies. Those cookies are not to be eaten till after dinner. Now I'm banishing you from Sugar Rush forever. You're not racing anymore.
No, 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 don't banish me.
Taff, wake up, you're losing focus.
Sorry, Rancis, I was daydreaming a nightmare. Or should I say daymare?
Well, you gotta keep your eyes open and your mind considerate about the road.
It's not the road, Rancis, it's the racetrack.
Well, that was a fun half day of racing. And what's even more fun is that the arcade's closed for Thanksgiving break.
I need to start eating healthier breakfast so I don't feel tired while racing, especially with my bad daydreams.
Yeah, you keep starting the day with something high in carbs, especially refined grain French toast with salted butter. Can't you try whole grain toast with margarine?
I only had that once and it tasted disgusting.
Well, whole grain bread and margarine are healthier than white bread and butter.
And what other breakfast is healthier?
Rancis, Taffyta, come with me to the castle. The staff's got big news.
We've got an announcement for Thanksgiving vacation this year.
We're gonna be staying in Tokyo, located within the country of our origin.
That's Japan.
And we're gonna have a special Thanksgiving dinner with our pen pal Minty Sakura.
You know that Minty Sakura takes the place of Minty Zaki in the Japanese version of our game.
That's me.
So let's all get packing and we'll head to LAX.
But guys, how come we're going to Japan for Thanksgiving? Japanese people just eat sushi, rice, and other Japanese foods. There's no turkey or sweet potato pie in Japan.
Taffyta, what will you be a picky eater?
Winchell, just thinking of something a bit different for this year.
Sometimes we like to leave our comfort zones of eating.
But don't you want to see the origin of Sugar Rush? Razor Minty Sakura lives there.
I don't care about that trip. I want to go somewhere else like Hershey Park, a place based on candy theme.
We're gonna go get packing. You guys can talk Taffyta into a trip to Japan.
Taffyta, Hershey Park is for summer vacation, not Thanksgiving vacation.
And we've been eating only American Thanksgiving food for all our past 26 Thanksgivings we've had in our lives.
How about we try a Thanksgiving with Japanese food instead?
Come on, let's go to Japan.
Yeah, I'd like to see my Japanese version in person. I've always wanted to see Minty Sakura, and she looks a lot like me.
Except she doesn't wear a candle hat like I do.
Guys, I want a more sugar-coated candy-themed place to stay. I don't want to miss out on pumpkin pie.
Take a break from sugar and come see our country where Sugar Rush comes from.
And I'm sure they'll have some different candy in Japan.
Well, it's about time we've made it to our flight. We must have taken too slow while packing.
We gotta get on the plane right now. It's gonna leave in 15 minutes.
Okay. Can I go get some food for the flight? I'm starving, but I promise I'll be back within 10 minutes.
Well, you better be really quick. You don't want to miss the flight. Welcome to LAX Burger King. What can I get for you today?
All I'd like to have is a burger with french fries and a Lucky Charms milkshake. Can I get a couple extra burgers for the donut cops? Because they really love burgers like I do.
Well then your total will be $26.75. I'll get started on the Whopper, fries and milkshake. It should take less than 10 minutes.
Got it. This is taking forever for the food to come.
Here's your order. I'm sorry I took a while, but we were running short on Whoppers due to Burger King being short-staffed.
Thanks, sir.
You're welcome, and have a nice day.
All right, where is the plane bound for Japan again? It's Rancis. He must have had to use the bathroom so bad before the flight. Rancis, wait for me.
I'm gonna sit at the window of the aircraft. I want to watch ourselves land in Japan.
Well, then I'll sit in the aisle next to you.
Okay. You're okay with it, right?
Yeah.
And isn't Tokyo the biggest city in the world?
Yep, and almost 40 million people live there.
Guys, where is Taffyta?
Perhaps she decided not to sit in first class.
Well, she did say she'd just get some food and catch the plane within 10 minutes. She might be running a little late.
Welcome aboard United Airlines Flight 297 with a non-stop 12-hour flight to Tokyo, Japan.
We should get to our seats now.
All passengers must proceed to their seats and adjust them to full upright positions and fasten their seat belts securely for takeoff. We have just closed the jetway and we're about to push back.
I'm looking forward to seeing our origin in the world's biggest city, Candlehead.
Me too, Rancis.
Rancis, slow down! You're going too fast, Rancis!
Hey, Rancis, wait up! Phew, I made it just in time for departure.
Now I can sit down, relax, and enjoy my Burger King meal while the burger and fries are still hot and the milkshake is still cold.
Hey, you didn't hear the pilot's announcement?
I'm surprised the flight took much shorter than I expected it to be. It didn't even feel like 12 hours. Hold on. This airport doesn't look like the Tokyo airport, as you see on TV. I don't even see any written Japanese letters, nor I even hear anyone talk Japanese. And it looks like Candlehead, Minty, Snowanna, Sour Bill, and the Donut Cops didn't come with me.
Did I get on the wrong plane with Rancis?
Candlehead, how many hours have we flown so far?
Six.
So that means we have another 6 more hours on the flight to go.
Yep, we're midway through the flight.
I'm bored with this long flight. I haven't done anything in hours. Do you know what I can do to pass the time?
Guys, I want to tell you that we're gonna be going over the international deadline soon. And since we're traveling west, we'll be skipping ahead by 24 hours, so it'll already be the next day of Thanksgiving when we land in Japan. So be sure to move your clocks ahead by 24 hours.
Well, that's cool. It can be like springing forward in daylight saving time, except we skip over 24 hours instead of just one.
My luggage is taking forever to come. I'm starting to think I'm gonna have a bad vacation. Guys, where am I? What airport am I in?
Can someone here please tell me exactly where I am?
Welcome to Pennsylvania, the fifth most populous United State, home to the crack of the Liberty Bell and the Independence National Historical Park in Philadelphia.
Oh no, my friends are in Japan and I'm in Pennsylvania.
What's the matter? You got on the wrong plane?
Oh no, I'm fine actually. I was just trying to make an accident of going to Pennsylvania, which in fact is an accident, because I want to see Hershey Park.
Hershey Park in the fall? Ha-ha-ha-ha. Well, you must have gotten into a miracle in the wrong time of the year. Well, I'll take you to the Hershey Lodge where you can stay in, which is about an 8-minute drive from Hershey Park. For your Thanksgiving vacation, after all, you're in the Hershey Lodge.
Thank you, sir. All right, now where's the main desk of this hotel? Oh, I think the desk is that way.
Welcome to the Hershey Lodge in Hershey, Pennsylvania. Can I offer you a room for yourself?
Yeah. A large king-sized bed on the fifth floor of the Kisses Tower for 4 nights. How much should I owe you for that?
$700.
I only have $500.
You have a credit card?
No, only cash.
Then you can't stay here 4 nights.
But it's Thanksgiving break, and I want to stay here for the whole vacation.
Well, you can only stay for 1 or 2 nights if you only have $500. This hotel is $175 a night.
Look, I'm a video game character from California who was supposed to fly to Japan and ended up here in Hershey, Pennsylvania. And I'm willing to have time to explore all of Hershey and learn about how Hershey's chocolate is made in Hershey's Chocolate World. And lastly, I want to eat as much candy as I can find in Hershey, Pennsylvania.
Well, I hope you're not too unhealthy. I'll give a compromise. You can buy 2 nights in the hotel and get 1 extra night free.
So that's 3 nights in total.
Yep, you can only get 1 free night.
So almost the entire Thanksgiving break? That shouldn't be a big deal then.
Alright, here's your card. You're in room number 5814.
Yes, I get the top floor.
And here are a few good luck Hershey bars. Enjoy your stay for Thanksgiving vacation. We're happy to have you here.
I'm looking forward to staying in a sugar candy-themed resort for Thanksgiving vacation. I can have Thanksgiving food and sugary sweets in the same meal this year. Actually, I eat Thanksgiving food with sugary sweets every year. But it's great to stay in a resort based on my favorite thing, sugary sweets. Wow, this is cool. A Hershey-themed hotel room just for me. But wait, I asked for a king-sized bed and I got queen-sized beds instead. Oh well. But I'll take that since I'm the queen of sugary sweets and I'm staying in a sweets hotel. I'll place my room key here on the table. I'm gonna watch 1-2-3 Sweets while I eat my chocolate bars I got from the hotel manager. Man, that chocolate made my body tired. I'm gonna take a rest after the 1-2-3 Sweets video finishes.
In the year 33 AD.
Wake up, we've just landed in Japan.
We've got one more suitcase left to come.
But Taffyta's case is taken forever.
Patience, Candlehead.
Finally, Taffyta's case. Hand this over to Taffyta, please.
Uh-oh, where's Taffyta?
She's not here.
Did she miss our flight?
I hope she's okay.
Maybe she decided to wait for the next flight.
Well, if that's true, hopefully she was rebooked. Otherwise, it's a big problem without her.
I'll tell you what, you racers along with Sour Bill can head out for the bus while we talk to the security about what happened in LAX and ask if we can get a notification.
Does that sound fine to you?
I guess.
Good. Now go kick off your Japanese Thanksgiving vacation.
But what will a Japan vacation be like with Taffyta not around? And what's up with Taffyta?
I don't believe this.
She keeps missing out on big fun things.
I'm starting to feel like leaving out Taffyta from a special Sugar Rush Racers thing is a new tradition. She missed out on last year's Halloween party, all because she wanted to give out candy to trick-or-treaters.
And she skipped the girls' health contest because she wanted to keep up with her ABC sweets and didn't want to exercise.
And we all left Taffyta at home by mistake when we went on the Disney Wonder during Holy Week and she snuck on 1-2-3 Sweets.
And now this. She was with us at Los Angeles Airport and now she's not here in Tokyo Airport.
And what could she be up to now?
I wonder how that happened. And where could Taffyta be?
Alright, the bus is here. Let's just enjoy the Tokyo vacation.
So doughnuts, guys, who was it that you got separated from?
Taffyta Matonflash.
Can you spell both her first name and her last name?
Taffyta is T-A-F-F-Y-T-A.
Matonflash is M-U-T-T-O-N-F-U-D-G-E.
So this Dr. Matonflash, do you remember when you last saw her?
At the gate of our plane, she told us she'd just be quick and get some food for the flight and then come right back to the gate, but she never came back.
I hope she didn't lie to us, but she didn't want to come here to Tokyo with us.
Do you have a doctor's phone number?
No. It actually used to be 199-1200, but she changed it last week and she doesn't want to tell us her new phone number. Now how are we gonna know where she is?
This is actually the third time this year Taffyta's gone absent from somewhere we've expected her to be. Back in February of this year, she skipped the girls' health contest, and in April we left her from the Disney Wonder Cruise by mistake.
And now in November she didn't show up with us here in Tokyo.
She even got sucked out of jail and into Sourbill's picture of Atlanta in July of last year.
So where does the Taffyta hide?
In the Litwax Arcade in Los Alamitos, California, in the game Sugar Rush.
Duncan and I, along with Sour Bill, live with 10 colorful candy-themed racer kids in the game. Taffyta Matonfudge is one of the kids.
She wears a pink strawberry hat and she has platinum blonde hair.
Well, we will call the arcade one to tell them what happened though. I'm pretty sure Taffyta could still be in California.
It's gonna be a great day today. Now, where can I find a place to eat breakfast?
Looking for a restaurant? There's a Stax restaurant you can find by walking down that hall to those escalators, and you go upstairs and continue walking straight to the exit and then turn right and you'll see the Stax restaurant.
Thanks, sir. French toast warms me up for the day. What should I do for vacation?
Kabo, 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 kabo.
What's that sound? And where is it coming from?
Kabo, kabo, kabo.
A turkey in the hotel with a hat on? Why is there a turkey in here?
I'm not a turkey.
Ah! It talks!
Well, of course I can talk. I talk every day. I'm Gloyd Orange Boar.
Really? I didn't even know you got here.
I snuck up on you in a turkey disguise for Thanksgiving. What do you think of that prank?
How dare you prank me in a scary way? Especially when you talked before I knew it was you, like a talking turkey.
Come with me downstairs to the chocolate ballroom. Jubileena's waiting for you.
Jubileena's here too?
Yep, and you drop your hotel card. All right, I'm back, Jubileena.
Hello, Taffyta. Me and Gloyd are going to do a scavenger hunt today.
You want to join us on the hunt, Taffyta?
Oh yeah, that would be fun. I love scavenger hunts.
Me too, and this is going to be a really fun one.
So what will the scavenger hunt be about?
Well, all we got to do is look for 10 cards depicting the names of Thanksgiving foods. And when they're all found, we bring them back here in the chocolate ballroom, and I will cook them into our Thanksgiving meal.
Oh, I forgot today's Thanksgiving Day. I don't understand this. They didn't put any Thanksgiving decorations in the hotel. And I've heard they always put Halloween and Christmas decorations in the fourth quarter of the year. And how in the world do you cook the cards into food? That's impossible.
Taffyta, let's just get the scavenger hunt started.
Now, the cards can be found anywhere within this resort, and we want to find all 10 of them before dinner time today. Let's split up and start searching.
Well, this is it. Hilton, Tokyo.
I didn't even know there was a Hilton in Tokyo. I thought they only had Hilton hotels in America.
Hilton's actually a global chain of hotels. Yeah, worldwide. You think they have an original Japanese console of Sugar Rush in the hotel? If there's an arcade in there?
I don't know. Let's just go inside and I'll check in.
I wonder if Minty Sakura is staying in this hotel with us for our four-day weekend.
Me too, me three, and me four. I can't wait to meet my original Japanese version in real life. We're gonna have two Minties together, and she's designed just like me. Her hair is mint green, and she wears a pink jacket and pink polka-dotted leggings. She also wears black boots with pink riding gels just like mine. Well, you, Candlehead, and Minty Zaki can make Minty Sakura your PPF.
That means pen pal forever.
I just spoke to the front desk manager. We have to wait for Winchell and Duncan to arrive since they're the ones who booked this hotel.
So only the booker can check in?
That's right.
Damn, that's hard. I don't want to wait here in the lobby all day for the donut guys. Is there anything we can do while we wait?
I just got a call back from the Lipax Family Fan Center and Los Abaritos. There's no sign of any platinum blonde haired girl with a pink strawberry hat like Taffyta. Do you have a photo of her?
No, we don't. Sorry.
Does anyone know her secret phone number?
Taffyta won't tell it to anyone. None of the other nine main racers nor Sour Bill from Sugar Rush know what her new phone number is.
Nor do we.
All right. Well, if Taffyta happens to call you, you can ask her where she is.
Good idea.
But I don't think Taffyta would want to tell us where she is if she were vacationing somewhere else.
My first Thanksgiving food card. So this card happens to be ham, salted, dried, and smoked pork made from domestic pigs. So apparently that's one Thanksgiving card and nine to go. Sometimes I wish Rancis and Candlehead could come along on the scavenger hunt, but I don't want too many players. Hey, card number two, mashed potatoes. This hunt is very fun. Maybe I should tell Rancis and Candlehead about this hunt. I like American food more than Japanese food, but I don't think I can tell them where I am.
Oh boy, cranberry sauce. I love cranberry sauce. I wish I ate cranberry juice more often than just on Thanksgiving. I keep forgetting about it.
Wow, the turkey. That's exactly what I pretended to be to prank Taffyta.
I found three cards so quickly. I feel like this game's gonna go so fast.
We've been waiting here in the lobby forever for the doughnut, guys. And we haven't done much of anything while waiting. Why is the wait going so slow?
I just checked in. We only have one room available right now.
Finally, it's Windchill.
Are we all staying in the same room together?
No. Only Rancis and Candlehead get the first room. The maid has to finish cleaning the second room for you, Minty and Snowanna.
So we'll have to wait a little longer for ours?
Yeah.
At least I don't need to wait any longer for my room.
Me neither.
Come on with me, Peanut Butter Guy and Candle Girl.
Enjoy your stay.
Here's your room. Be sure to keep your key with you and not let anyone else use it.
Got it.
But where are Duncan and Sour Bill?
They're in the restaurant eating dinner.
But shouldn't they be eating Thanksgiving food? It's Thanksgiving Day today, actually.
That is correct, Candlehead. But Minty Sakura is postponing our Thanksgiving celebration back a day because her Thanksgiving meal is taking a while to cook. And it's actually called Labor Thanksgiving Day in Japan. Japanese people usually celebrate it on November 23rd, but if that day falls on a Sunday, they celebrate it on the 24th.
That's quite shocking. But Labor Thanksgiving Day is not on a Sunday this year, and we're celebrating on the day after still?
Candlehead, does that have to matter?
I'm looking for my next card. I don't think I see it here. No cards in this restaurant. No cards in the cafe either. This hunt is getting harder and slower now. There's none here in the gift shop. I only found three Thanksgiving food cards, and I'm supposed to find 10. Maybe Gloyd was wrong. He may have meant I'd find only three cards. But just ham, mashed potatoes, and corn souffle is probably not enough food for Thanksgiving dinner. We need more than that. Oh, I forgot I'm playing this game with Gloyd and Jubileena. Maybe they found the other 7 cards.
I'm surprised me and you only found 2 cards so far.
Yeah, we've been searching for an hour. We may need to push back our Thanksgiving dinner by a day. So you have a card with the words cranberry sauce.
And you found turkey.
And what did Taffyta find?
I found 3 cards so far. I found ham, mashed potatoes, and corn souffle. What did you find?
I found turkey and Jubileena found cranberry sauce.
So we found 5 cards so far. We need 5 more. How about we'll just have our Thanksgiving dinner tonight no matter what?
Well, we need to find all 10 cards first before we can have our Thanksgiving meal.
But you, Taffyta, and Jubileena can hand your cards to me and I'll put them for safekeeping here in the chocolate ballroom. We'll look for more cards tomorrow.
But today is Thanksgiving Day, and I don't want to miss out on our special dinner tonight.
Well, our bodies are just getting tired from walking around the resort looking for cards. I'd like to rest for tomorrow.
Me too.
Well, fine then. I need a nap anyway. I wish that Rancis and Candlehead could see this hotel. And maybe I should try Japanese food just to see how good it tastes. After all, I'm a character from a Japanese video game. Have any of you guys watching this video ever eaten Japanese food? Maybe I shouldn't have walked to that Burger King to get some food if I knew I was gonna have to wait 20 minutes for it when I only had 15 minutes before the departure of the plane bound for Japan. I feel like this story is turning into Home Alone 2, Lost in New York.
This is exciting. My first time eating Japanese food with chopsticks instead of a fork or a spoon.
And my first time too. Japan has different things than American does.
I wish Taffyta were here with us in Japan. This way we could give her a chance to try Japanese food.
Yeah, I miss Taffyta too. She's a picky eater. Maybe that's why she didn't come here to Japan.
Yeah, she just prefers American food. But she's never eaten Japanese food before. You know, when me and Winchell were both using the restroom to get her half hour go, Winchell told me he called Minty Sakura and asked where she is today, and Minty S said she is in Diver City Mall. So after we finish our Japanese breakfast, we'll all head down to Diver City Mall together, and we'll meet Minty Sakura at Round 1 Stadium.
Great idea! I'm looking forward to seeing my Japanese version of me. Actually, she's the Japanese replacement of Minty Zaki. But for some reason, Minty Sakura looks more like me than Minty Zaki.
Candlehead, start eating your breakfast. It's gonna get cold.
Okay. I wish Taffyta could meet Minty Sakura.
Me too. Taffyta should come here next time if we go to Japan again.
Forget what I said last night. My game may be Japanese, but I'm from the American version of the game. And if I never go to Japan, I don't even care a bit. I don't even take interest in Japanese food. I'm an American girl. And yesterday, I started a Thanksgiving scavenger hunt with Gloyd and Jubileena. We found 5 cards and have another 5 cards to find. I'm gonna eat my French toast while it's hot. How about I just go along with the vacation like Japan don't exist? I just want to have fun. I'm gonna see the Hershey Park Kissing Tower and the Chocolate World.
Hey Taffyta, we're gonna look for some more Thanksgiving food cards.
Well, go ahead and look for them. I'm gonna explore Hershey Park.
You don't want to look for any more cards?
I was just getting tired of searching all over the hotel. You finish the rest while I go to Hershey Park.
Okay, but I don't think Hershey Park is open in November.
Well, there goes Taffyta. On her way to Hershey Park. Jubileena, you want to go to the fitness center?
Where is the fitness center?
I'll show you the way. You follow me.
Look how tall that statue is.
It's almost 65 feet tall.
It's like saying welcome to Diver City Tokyo Plaza. Would you ever want to climb that statue?
Racers, we're not looking at that statue. We're going into the mall.
So how do we get to Round 1 Stadium?
We have to go up to Level 6.
To Level 6? How many floors is this mall?
It has 7 floors. Now let's go upstairs. Minty S is waiting for us.
Yeah, where is everybody? I've been waiting here forever.
So you are Minty Sakura?
Yes, I am. I, finally, glad to see you at last.
It sure is.
Minty Sakura!
Oh boy, she does look just like me.
Tadashi, even though my position is actually the position for Minty Zaki in the international version of Sugar Rush.
That's me.
Well, Sawabil, Snowanna, Minty Z, Candlehead, Rancis, and who are the anthropomorphic doughnuts?
I'm Duncan and he's Winchell.
That's me.
Duncan and Winchell, interesting names for doughnuts characters. Well, as I was gonna say, we can play some video games here in this arcade and then you can come to my house and we will have our late labor Thanksgiving dinner. どう思いますか?
Sounds like a good plan, Minty S.
That's the original Japanese version.
Me, Winchell and Duncan will go to Hello Kitty Japan.
And we'll look for something there.
I'll go get a drink in the food court.
Well, do what you gotta do, guys. Well, then that just leaves the four of us here at Round 1 Stadium. 来て, let's go. This is where the arcade locks the video games. These are some of my favorites.
Wow, I want to play those games. I wish we had games like that in our arcade back in California.
Yeah, I like the Japanese letters.
Me too.
But where is Sugar Rush?
There is no Sugar Rush anymore. They took it to our last year.
What?
Yeah, I'm serious. Round 1 unplugged it because it kept malfunctioning constantly.
But how did you escape your game into the real world?
Well, it was hard for me. I'm actually the only survivor from the game after it was unplugged.
How did you survive?
高い話, but I was actually the only character in the game who knew the game would be unplugged soon. And the gate was unplugged. I was trying to fix my suitcase when I got an alert. And I lost all the way to the exit. And I got out right before the game shut down.
That's weird. I remember 5 years ago when me, Candlehead, and Minty Z, along with the rest of the characters from our game in California, were able to evacuate it before Mr. Litwack unplugged it.
He pulled the plug on our game because the steering wheel came off and we became homeless. But thankfully, Ralph and Vanellope got a new steering wheel and saved the game. So where do you live now?
Well, I don't have a home, actually.
No home?
Are you homeless?
Well, how about you can play these video games and then when it's time to leave, I'll go show you where I currently sleep each night.
Well, fine. I wish Taffyta could see you, Minty S.
I wish Taffyta could see me too.
Well, this must be it. Hershey Park.
What you need here, kid?
Oh, I don't need anything. I'm just here to visit Hershey Park.
Listen, most rides in Hershey Park are closed when it's not summer. Hershey Park is a place for summer traveling. And it's fall right now. People only do a non-summer visit of this place on Halloween and Christmas. And yesterday was Thanksgiving.
Well, I understand, but I would really like to see at least the Kissing Tower in the Hershey's Chocolate World.
The Kissing Tower is closed because it broke down due to a power shortage and they're working on getting it fixed.
Oh, that's very sad. It sounds like a fun attraction.
But you can still ride the Hershey's Chocolate World tourist attraction. Just walk straight ahead of you to the Hershey's Chocolate World building to your left.
Hershey's Chocolate World.
Sugar. Oh, honey, honey. You are my candy girl. And you got me wanting you. Honey. Sugar, you are my candy girl, and you got me wanting you. I just can't believe the loveliness of loving you.
I just can't believe it's true.
I just can't believe the wonder of this feeling too.
I just can't believe it's true.
Ah, sugar.
That was a great ride. It was nice to see the chocolate factory. But not like Willy Wonka's factory, nor even Hershey Wonka's. It's just the Hershey's Chocolate Factory.
Hey, Jubileena, I found another card.
Oh, what is it?
I got biscuits. It's like a soft brown piece of bread you can butter. What did you get?
Mine is stuffing.
Cool. I guess we only have a few more cards left. By the way, I found this biscuits card sitting on one of the treadmills.
Oh, no, that's not a good place to put it. It could fall off if someone were using the treadmill.
Well, I'm sure no one used it while the card was there.
And to admit, I actually found my stuffing cart on a pedal of a stand-in exercise bicycle.
Well, at least the card doesn't seem crushed. I hope Taffyta can come back here to Hershey Lodge and help us find the last few cards.
Me too. Alright, I need to go up to my room and take a bath. Then I'll find some more cards. Oh no, I'm stuck! Come on, elevator, go! Oh, that's just great.
Now I'm stuck in the hotel's elevator forever. Or not, I'll press the alarm for help. That's weird. No one heard the alarm ring. Hello? Can anyone hear me? I'm stuck in an elevator and I need to get out right now. Maybe I should call the Hershey Fire Department to free me out.
You think they have any good stuff here?
Well, we're looking for a kitty card with all six colors of the rainbow.
But it's very hard to find one.
We've got someone on the phone. Hello?
Hi, I am stuck on an elevator in the Hershey Lodge in Hershey, Pennsylvania. I think I'm in between floors 4 and 5 of the Kisses Tower.
Hey, your voice sounds like Taffyta's.
That's because I am Taffyta. I really need you to help rescue me from the stranded elevator.
Well, we're gonna come to the Hershey Lodge to get you.
Alright, I look forward to getting out of the elevator.
That's what I've been thinking, actually.
I thought we were gonna have dinner at your home.
We just got a call from Taffyta. She is stuck in an elevator in the Hershey Lodge in Pennsylvania.
We're gonna go to Pennsylvania and free Taffyta out of the elevator.
But I want to have my first Japanese Thanksgiving dinner.
Well, we gotta go to Pennsylvania to rescue Taffyta. She's waiting to be freed.
Oh boy, I can't wait to be rescued. It should be in a few minutes.
Come on, please free me out right now. I've been waiting here for 17 hours.
So you found a sweet potato pie, Jubileena?
And you found a pumpkin pie, Gloyd. How many carts have we found so far?
I think 9. We probably need one more left.
Well then, the late Thanksgiving feast is just around the corner. Who could find the last card?
So this is where Taffyta is?
That's what she said on the phone.
Let's go up to the 5th floor of the Kisses Tower and get Taffyta out of the elevator.
So daiko.
Winchell, do we have the right drop key to save Taffyta?
I hope we do.
This is taking forever. I'm losing my breath and I'll never get out of here.
Wait, does that voice sound like...
Am I finally being rescued? Really? I'm gonna live!
Taffyta, you're free.
You did it! You got me out of the elevator!
Yes, we did, Taffyta.
Wait, you're the doughnut cops?
Of course we are. You know us.
But I thought I called the Hershey Fire Department. It's usually their job to rescue someone who's stuck in an elevator.
Well, now we found you here in the Hershey Lodge.
Oh, did you end up here in Pennsylvania anyway?
Well, first I went to go get some food from Burger King, and it took 20 minutes for the food to come. Then I forgot where the gate to the plane bound for Japan was. Then I saw a guy who looked like Rancis. So I followed him to the plane he was going to, and I flew here by mistake.
Well, Taffyta, maybe he looked like me, but he definitely was not me.
Oh, then he must have had the same colored hair like yours, and he was also wearing a Reese's Cup hat like yours. So I figured it was you in front of me when I followed him to the plane.
Well, it wasn't me. But it's okay, people make mistakes all the time. Like one time when I was going to see Alvin and the Chipmunks, the Squeakquel, in the movies during Christmas Vacation in 2009, I inadvertently went into the theater that was playing 2012, the film, not the year. It was just right next door.
And I once got lost in a zoo while trying to find the exit, and I ended up in a staff area by mistake. Mistakes help us learn in life.
Taffyta, you want to meet Minty Sakura? She's waiting to talk to you.
Oh boy, an apple pie card. I found another Thanksgiving food card.
You found a card? What's it for?
Oh, me, Gloyd, and Jubileena are doing a Thanksgiving scavenger hunt in the search for cards to turn into foods. I hope we found all the cards.
I didn't know Gloyd and Jubileena were here.
You want to go downstairs to have our Thanksgiving dinner?
In the morning?
That doesn't look like a Thanksgiving dinner at all. It looks like just cards.
Duncan, Taffyta said the cards turn into foods.
Whatever. We'll go to the Stacks restaurant and get some coffee.
Okay, are you ready for the Thanksgiving feast?
I am. I can't wait for it.
I really wanted to have a Japanese Thanksgiving dinner. But at least I had a Japanese breakfast. Alright, let's get the feast going. Abracadabra. All you gals and dudes, I turn Thanksgiving cards into Thanksgiving foods.
Oh.
Wow, I love it. To eat it all right now.
Even though it may not be a Japanese dinner, it still looks like a good American feast. Before we have our feast, we're all going to say a little prayer.
Thank you, God, for bringing joy to the world in our lives. And we hope to bring joy to the community of the gaming universe.
All right, are you ready for the feast? Hey, where did all the food go?
Taffyta Money Fudge!
With a knife, I know it's more than just a friendship. I can hear you think I'm right, yeah. Do I gotta convince you that you shouldn't fall asleep? It'd only be a couple hours, and I don't know how to leave. You got plans tonight? I'm a couple hundred miles from Japan, and I was thinking I could fly to your hotel tonight, 'cause I can't get you off my mind. Can't get you off my mind. Do you got plans in my bed? I'm hoping I can get lost in your paradise. The only thing I'm thinking about is you and I. And I can't get you off my mind. Can't get you off my mind. I can't seem to get you off my mind.
Wasn't that a fun video we watched?
Yeah.
Why, what's wrong?
Because the Angry Birds were not in the video. I wanted to see the Angry Birds.
I wanted to see them in the video, too.
Why, of course, we're in the video.
Oh, you are?
That's great.
We are going hunting in the Frogger Forest. You want to come?
That sounds like a good idea.
I'm coming, too. I hope they're all safe in the forest together.